with Christmas spirit is in short supply now.